team and task forces proceed to the breach location, locate and assess the threat. Other combative forces escort any personnel inside of the breach shelter and block the area from any external threats. Non-combatives, make your way to the breach shelter and await further instructions.